In this video, we are going to show you how to generate reports and customize your settings in Cordell Connect. Generating reports will improve the way you access and share data across your teams and learning how to configure your login settings so that you can access data more efficiently, helping to save you time and money. To get a single report in PDF, click the Quick Report button, then click Open. To choose a customized option where you can choose what information will be shown in your report, click Print and select Project Detail Report from the drop-down. Choose which options are required and click Generate Report. Open the file. To generate a report using bulk projects from a list of projects, tick which ones you want to extract. From the Print menu, click Print. For a simple list of project data in PDF, select the option Project List Report. There is no limitation on how many projects you can select in this report. Choose whether you want a standard list of information or an extended list showing additional columns of data. Click Generate Report and open the file. To get a report showing one full detailed page per project, choose Project Detail Report. There is a maximum of 200 projects available on this report at any one time. Choose which options are required and click Generate Report. Open the file. To extract the list of project data to Excel so that you can manipulate it, select the Export to Excel Customizable. There are a maximum of 500 projects available on this report at any one time. Choose which data fields are needed to export. Click Generate Report and open the file. That finalizes the report generating aspect of this training video. To customize your profile, go to the Options menu. To change settings on your homepage, click on General Options. To add previously saved searches to your homepage so that you can run them easily at the click of a button, click on the Favorite Searches numbered boxes and choose the search name. Click Update. To change your project and company list page layouts, click Customize View. Tick or untick any boxes to turn on or off project or company columns. Choose which number of records per page is preferred. Finally, choose a default sort order for project and company lists. Click Update View. If you need to change your password or view your current subscription profile, click here. For further assistance on Cordell Connect features, please see the additional training options listed in the Help menu above.